Today we are going to use Food Solution India Limited red gravy base. So from this mix we are going to make Misal Pav, and Maharashtrian dish. So let's get started. In a pan I have added an oil, and on slow flame I am going to heat it. Now I am going to add whole garam masalas and let it saute for a minute or so. Make sure you add enough oil so that the curry gets good color. Now we are going to add red chili powder, garam masala, and this is kanda lasun masala. Now this is Mishra Masala. Now I am going to add this red gravy base. Keep pav and serve it with the sole curry and enjoy your Misal Pav. Thank you.